Hello Capricorn, it's Milady from Maladys Way Tarot, and I'm coming to do your weekly love reading for the week of 11/27 through 12/4/2017. The cards I am using today are Oracle of the Mermaid cards by Lucy Cavendish. And I close off with my Miss Cleo cards. I like to read those straight out the book to ensure you get your full message. I want to thank everybody for like, sharing, subscribing, and setting up personal readings with me. If you'd like a personal reading, check in the description box below. Email me and we can set something up. Other than that, let's get this show on the road, all right? All right, so whatever this situation is, it hasn't been happening for a long time. So if you may be in a relationship that's been less than 3 months, or whatever this situation has been going on, it's been going on for less than 3 months, okay? And it seems like it's fate, whatever it is supposed to happen, and it's helping you get out of a negative state of mind, okay? Alright, so what's going on for the Capricorn? Love reading, Capricorn 11/27 through 12/4/2017. Capricorn, what's going on? That's crazy. I was shuffling before I started and this card came out. So it seems like you guys have found love. You've fallen in love this week. Okay. Yeah, so this love is helping you get out of a negative state of mind. Alright, but there are some secrets going on here. What are these secrets for the Capricorn? For the week of 11/27 through 12/4/2017. Alright, this is like whatever's going to happen, it's going to happen within the next couple of weeks. If not this week, but it's going to happen pretty quick, okay? Seems like some secret is going to come out. What is this secret coming out, okay? Whoa, secrets on top of secrets. All right, we still want to know what this secret is. We're going to try one more card to get this secret out, all right? All right, ooh. Okay, so it seems like the secret is dealing with somebody giving you something back, okay? All right, let's see what they're giving you back. Okay, sorry. I didn't realize that it was out of the camera view. All right. We want to know what this secret is that's coming back to the Capricorn. What is this secret? Oh, geez, you still can't see it. Sorry, guys. I got my camera flipped the upside down right now. All right, what is the secret that's being received? What is the secret? Okay, so it seems like... I feel like somebody from the outside is going to come back and tell you that they love you and they still want to be with you. Okay? You might love this person, but I feel like you're in a relationship where you're starting to fall in love with somebody else. Okay? Okay. Yeah, so this new person is falling in love with you. You've fallen in love with them, but you're in love with this person who's getting ready to come let you know that they still love you, okay? Whoa. Okay, so it seems like you're falling in love with this person, but you're still in love with this person over here. And I'm feeling like you might leave this new person to go back to the old one. Okay, so this might be the relationship that's like 3 months, 3 weeks, just short-term relationship. Okay. All right, this is getting ready to happen to you. Okay. Yeah, it seems like you feel like this person doesn't want you anymore. But I just feel like you feel that because you want this person. This person isn't doing as much as that other person that's about to come out and tell you they want to be with you. Okay. Okay, and it seems like this current relationship, this person is too nosy. They're in your stuff. They going through your place, you know, following you, where you at, what you doing. So they like borderline stalking you. And it's basically pushing you over the edge to accept this offer coming in. Okay? So, I don't know if I said this in the beginning, but these are my Cleo cards. I like to read these straight out the book to ensure you get your full message. So, let's see what's going on for the Capricorn. Capricorn love reading for the week of 11/27 through 12/4/2017. What's going on? Capricorn. All right, so it's manipulation going on here. Possible drug abuse. Or it could be some kind of physical or sexual assault going on in this past relation. I mean, this current relationship. Or it could be, like, overall. Oh, yeah. It seems like you're definitely leaving and you're taking your time to do it. All right. That one definitely wanted to come out. Ooh. So, this is like not being victorious. This is like you definitely losing some here. And it also can signify pregnancy. And then with these baby cards, it seems like maybe the current person may be pregnant, but you still might leave for the person on the side. Or it could be the person on the side is pregnant and you're leaving for them because you still love them anyway. Okay? All right. So, three major arcanas. It seems like justice will be served. I feel like you're going to get what you want in this situation. But it seems like you got to do a bit of manipulation to get there. Alright? So, let's see what's going on here. So, we got the Devil card reversed. Where is that Devil? Alright, it says negative feelings, trying to take revenge, ill-conceived approach. So, I feel like this person in the current relationship, once you go back to the ex, they're going to be at you. They're going to try to get you. Or could be the other way around. All right? So, we got the Chariot reversed. Chariot. Sweet Chariot. All right. So, it's reversed. It says, fail you to control yourself physically and mentally. Yeah, that's because you want to be in this new relationship. You know this old relationship wasn't all that great, you know, but you love that person. So it's like you can't resist going back to them. Okay? Now we got the Ace of Swords. Reverse, it says a notice of new birth. Pregnancy, increase in family, marriage or adoption, and relocation. So you could be moving, getting away from this place. These both are moving cards. But this one's like moving slowly or just like something's blocking your movement. So it could be this current person is pregnant and is blocking your movement to go over here. But if this current person is pregnant, they may be just saying that to keep you around, okay? All right. So, let's see, the last card is the Justice card. Alright, so the Justice card is upright. It says, a decision will be made. Justice will be served. You must look at all the information before a decision is reached. You may face legal actions. It is now time to debt. The debts will be paid. So, I feel like if this is... I just basically... look and make sure that this person is actually pregnant before you go on to somebody else, or make sure your ex is not pregnant, because it could be your ex is letting you know that they're pregnant. But it's basically like look at the information, the dates and the time this was happening to everything, and see if you want to leave then, you know. But that's all I have for you guys. Make sure to check your sun, moon, and rising signs. If you want a personal reading, check in the description box below. Email me. And we can set something up. Other than that, have a wonderful week.